Welcome back again, everybody, for another installment of Irish Reacts. A little bit of news for the hockey fans, for the lacrosse fans. I started a new channel. It's called More Irish Reactions. Go and check it out. It's going to be more Northern stuff because so many people are asking me for different things. A lot of the culture, I didn't realise it was so different. A lot of people were telling me to just do hockey and lacrosse, and then others wanted me to do American football and monster trucks. So the new channel, More Irish Reactions, go and check it out. There's a video up there right now. It's going to be dedicated to mostly of the more Northern American and Canadian things, because it deserves. I want to dedicate time to it, dedicate energy to it, because I love hockey as well, and I love all the new things I'm learning about Canada. I want to travel to Canada. I also want to go to America. I want to get to Australia. And you never know, these channels might help me do that someday. So yeah, go check out the new channel. There's a video up there now, and that video is fans versus players, fights and shit. So it's pretty entertaining. So go check it out. Okay, so let's get into this one. It's most satisfying moments. No idea what this is. It has a lot of views. So. Oh no! Oh, you made a fool of him. I bet his teammates didn't let him live that down for a long time. Oh shit! Oh, I didn't see the time. Okay, this is how quick it is. Bang. I mean, it can't be any more perfect than that. Oh, that was beautiful. I don't know what it's called when they drop the puck. But straight away, he hit back to his teammate and he smacked it into the fucking goal. That was cool. Alex Ovechkin one-on-one against, with no time left. Ovechkin accelerates. Oh shit. And I am starting to be able to follow the puck and follow what's happening. It just did take a little bit of time. Someone gave me a hint and said watch the stick more than the puck when they load up the hit. Oh my, what happened? Missed that one. I just seen a stick go flying. And that caught my eye. He's a star in the present. The speed of McKinnon. Oh. Boy, to work the outside. He fooled me. A little explosive move down those bridges, and that area is officially a concern for Ilya Bryzgalov. Here's Backstrom cutting wide on Martinez. Now for Oshie. Did that go in? It must have went in. The shot by TJ Oshie. Oh, fuck. Wait, what? The Gatorade bottle in the back of the net. But what a release from TJ Oshie. Maybe he gets a little bit of a bump. Maybe okay, so shot in between his head and the goal. That's a small hole to get it into. That's what she said. Sorry. Sorry, I had to make that joke. Oh! You made a fool of some dude and still scored. Offense quickly, speed in the neutral zone, the D gets caught and watch. Fake the cameraman out, Gudas and Plekanec made the goaltender pay. And the goaltender has a habit of giving pucks up. They've allowed. And a turnover by Ottawa and a lead pass now for Jamie Benn. He finds everybody. He's in on Anderson in the back. Oh, fuck. Big ginger beard in him. Must be a bit of Irish in him. Or Scottish. Double penetration. Jordy to Jamie. The high flip. A perfect saucer to his. I call it a flip. I'm just going to call it a bounce pass. That's what we call it in rugby. It didn't matter. I know there's probably a name on it. Left it along the boards. Ribeiro went behind the back. Now Stamkos fires and he scores! What a load up, like when he fucking goes to hit it. Just wants the ball on the puck. Trying to delay the game here with 2 seconds left. Puck's loose in front of the goal. Scores! Oh, so that was a draw of the game. No time left.
Here's the clock burned in. Yes.
Oh, yes. Plenty of time.
Three-tenths of a second.
Plenty of time. Three-tenths of a second. Yeah, he said plenty of time. But it did say one of the dudes on the ground was trying to delay the game. Fuck. It was like a baseball catch.
Here's Henrik Zetterberg, who's had a whale of a game. And
he's got fuck. Right in the middle of the net, Ryan Miller. Or like a goalkeeper in soccer. That was a hell of a dive. Detroit Red Wings as Samuelson gets it back in. No. No. Where was the goaltender? I know he was up the ice somewhere. Can't see the goaltender. How often do goaltenders score in hockey? I wouldn't say it's too often. One tenth of a second left. Behind the net, Callahan. Try to put it in front of Arizona Coyote Mike Smith. Turn. He got it. Wait, what's that on the goal? Is that not unbelievable? What the fuck is that on the goal? At the red line, it looked like it was going to be way right, but watch it just curl right back into the middle of the heart. Something challenge. Honda challenge? Okay, so it must be a skill challenge, I take it. So through that little fucking hole. Oh shit, sorry, technical difficulties again, people. Tough thing for Quick last night. Here's Hurdle again. Oh. I got that one. I seen that one. English player scored 4 goals in a game. Oh, I think I've seen that one. I did see that one before. Are you kidding me? The awareness, the skill, the balance. 19 years of age. That's confidence. That's a high level of skill. I'm speechless, Brett. Speechless. Okay, shootout. Oh, little flick. The cheeky little flick. That's exactly what his wife wants. Cheeky little flick. I'm sorry. I can't help make these jokes. I just seen a water bottle go flying. Was it a water bottle? Oh, okay. That was lovely. I heard it smack something, I think. At Consol Energy Center. Brought back ahead now by Malkin and a drive. Score! That was slick. Bang. The quick shot over the shoulder
of Tuukka Rask. Sometimes you just have to say, wow. That's a wow. Now picked up by Ovechkin.
Here he comes. Ovechkin. Oh, I've seen that one before. I did see that one too. Scored. Alexander Ovechkin, when it looked like it was no longer possible, he still got it done. His tongue's hanging like Michael Jordan. He drags it to the inside, to the backhand. Like, he wasn't even fucking looking. He just knew where the goal was. With the hook of his blade right here, and fires it into the open side. That is great stuff. Oh, we can't see this enough. I mean, we can because it's against the Phoenix Coyotes, but that is something. Oscar Klefbom comes to center. Oh, he stole the puck. Stole the puck. Oh, shit. The noise of hitting the crossbar. Sidebar.
Take a look at this. If that wasn't enough, Mesmerizing. What a play.
You can see where the goaltender has so much protection because you don't want to get hit with that fucking puck.
And the fans are looking at it again on the big board here, Bob. Come again. Andre Palat holds up. Victor Hedman walks in, passes, touches.
Jesus. The fucking plexiglass nearly broke. Okay, so was this the end of the game? I didn't see the timer. I see the timer right now. Oof.
Off the stick, not the skate of Johnson, 0.7, about when that puck went in.
Loads of time.
Quick shot, scores! Teddy Purcell rifles it off the faceoff.
Puck bouncing inside the zone. Here's DeCosta in the high slot. Delay slides it across. Carlson snaps it through. Scores!
Like, it's crazy when it looks like there's nothing on, they still manage to fucking score.
Pretty much from the same angle. Some people would think you're sliding down too deep. Well, right side of your screen, there you see Carlson almost at the face-off.
He didn't load up. He just fucking...
short, high side.
I don't know what you call that. Like, he didn't load up. He just...
like he did over the shoulder of a country made in Enroff. What a big goal. To get the Ottawa Senators ahead.
Ottawa.
Canada. Goals in the first round. Here comes Ovechkin. Ovechkin with a shot. He scores!
Where did he get it? Where the fuck did he get it?
Was that spectacular?
Okay, that's the end of it. Time flies when you're watching hockey. That's all I'll say. Look, it's definitely a man sport. It's definitely a sport I love. Never knew anything about it before I started this channel. Starting to really learn now. And yeah, badass sport. Badass people play it. Dedicated fans. Looks like a good session. Good fucking drinking session is what it looks like as well. So, mark my words, I will get over there someday. And I will go to one of these big games. An NHL game. That's what I want to go to. And drink with the fans. Get to see people, know people, the atmosphere. Yeah. And Canadians are a lot like Irish. Polite. But still kick the shit out of you. So definitely a lot in common. So I'd like to get on with people over there. So someday I'll go see it. Yeah, look guys, go to my new channel, check it out. More Irish reactions. Just check it out. It's gonna be all hockey and North American things. So dedicate that channel to that. Because there's so much to fucking watch. And yeah, look, subscribe to this one if you want to. And yeah, see you next time.